That's a name right there.
His face looked like a Canadian from South Park.
Dominating!
Oh